safety animal. Safety animal. She rejected me.
Kyle, please do that.
Well, safety animal, it all began this morning whilst my company and I were recording the latest installment of Carl's Crafty Corner. To another episode of Carl's Crafty Corner. This week's episode is Valentine's Day.
I had secretly planned the episode to help me with my Valentine's date later that night. I planned to bake a cake for my dinner date.
This week's episode, we're going to be baking a cake for your date.
I continued the show as usual. I first specified the type of cake we'd be making, which of course was an obvious choice at the time. Upside down cake.
This week's episode, I think we'll be making a cake. I think. Yeah, a certain kind of cake. An upside down cake.
I then listed off the ingredients and accessories needed in order to make the accursed cake. I listed the simple things, such as measuring cups.
We're gonna need to start off with some measuring cups.
A stirring spoon. And a mixing bowl.
A stirring spoon and a mixing bowl.
Flour.
Flour.
Baking soda. Sugar.
Baking soda. Sugar.
Finally, they would need eggs and a pineapple.
And finally, some eggs. And a pineapple.
The pineapple had no chance. I unknowingly picked up the fruit without knowledge of its prickliness. I fumbled with the produce until I dropped it.
What do we do now?
Just go with it.
I wasn't quite sure as to how to recover the situation. I tried my best. Which clearly was not enough. After the pineapple incident, I had my head bandaged so that we could go on with the episode.
And we're back. Let's get back to work, for real this time. Now we have to take the eggs out of the box. So break them and mix them. I feel like I'm missing something.
I got the eggs, and then I remembered that the only way I knew how to break an egg was with... Oh, what was it again?
A hammer! Raw eggs taste like. Why is that safety animal? I eat my mama's scrambled eggs every morning.
Raw eggs can make you sick. That's why we cook them. Once you cook them right, then you can eat them.
Well, gee, safety animal, I didn't know that.
At least they got you in time to stop you.
Thanks, Safety Animal. You saved the day once again.
Anytime, Carl. See you later.
Bye, Safety Animal.
I was running out of time. I needed to speed up the episode so I could get ready for my date.
Well, now that we have all the eggs in the bowl, we should finish off the rest of the steps in the best and fastest way possible. Montage! On next week's episode.
Carl, we need more for the episode. We're short 2 minutes.
Well, I mean, I guess you guys could come with me on my date and record it. Oh, hey, I'm glad you could come.
What's with all these cameras, Carl?
Oh, these? This is just for my new TV show. Just act as if they're not even here.
Okay, let's just get this dinner over with.
Alright.
Carl? Carl, what are you doing?
Oh, well, it's upside down cake, so I'm pretty sure this is how I'm supposed to serve it.
Oops. Carl, that's it! I'm done!
Well, I guess that's it for this week's episode of Carl's Crafty Corner. And that, my dear Safety Animal, is what happened to me.